And I just have two butternut squash. It doesn't get any easier than this. I'm just gonna put a piece of parchment paper on a half sheet pan. Again, I bought this for like $4 at the restaurant supply store. On top of there, put one here. We'll stick them in the oven. That'll probably take, I don't know, an hour to an hour and a half, something like that. I'll show you once we get there how to test them. I'm sure they're gonna be done. Just pull them out. This one was in the back, so it's got a little more color to it. And we'll probably see a little discoloration under this part, but it's nothing that I'm worried about. The juice that comes out of it is like syrup. Just take a knife, nice and easy, that'll go through there. And I'll imagine that this one will be not as soft as this one. This one we'll make into a puree. This one we'll cool and then we'll be able to cut it into chunks that it will stay in. All right, so now we're gonna clean the butternut squash that we roasted earlier. I'll just cut it here, start getting the skin off. And then right about here is the little bulb on the bottom where all the seeds are. I'll just cut this piece and work on that first. So what I'll do is I'll open this like so and I'll get all the seeds out of the middle. So we'll make into butternut squash puree, and that'd be something you can serve like a mashed potato with the pork we're cooking. It'll taste really good. Put a little bit of maple syrup, 2 tablespoons, pinch of salt, a pinch of chili, pinch of black pepper.